Let's look at it again, compressing 4 billion years of evolution into 40 seconds.